forward off balance, right? Taking the forward, going underneath into any of our underneath guards. Single leg X, X guard, reverse X guard, it's all good. Backside X guard. Now we're gonna like go back to that push-pull concept. I try to take him forward. Which way does he want to go? The other way, right? Dustin, come are you? So I get my hook and I get my grip, and now I'm gonna extend. Try to pull Dustin forward. Maybe I can get him going forward a little bit, and as he starts to go back this way, I can push. You see that? Sometimes this is pretty difficult to get them backwards. Sometimes I have to post off of the mat and step around Dustin. So this probably looks pretty familiar to those of you that have been coming. I can shoot back and take my almost mount. Could be even if I wanted to punch. This would be a great idea. I don't want to punch. Or I could roll through from my feet and take the back. Right? Puppy. How do you pronounce it wrong? Right? Let's see if we go. Puppy. Right? I extend. I start to try and take him forward. He's got a good base. So as I feel the weight going back, I like to go to this group on my own thigh. As I start to step around. Now I could go chopsticks if I prefer that. I look to push, pull, to take him back over and take the back straight out. Does that make sense so far? So really, I just wanted to give you guys another direction to take your training partner. I push, pull. He's not going that direction, right? Because where is his weight right now? Back in his booty, right? So I start going this way. Boom. That's probably the easiest option. If you wanted to, you can always re-roll and start to extend. Take it back. Does that make sense to everybody?
Yeah. So when you're grabbing the lapel, would it you don't want to grab across, grab closer to where you're going.
I usually grab same side.
Yeah.
Or I guess that would be the cross lapel. You mean same side.
So yeah, so you're going, you know, behind
to the lapel closest to me.
Comes right, you're going to grab
right. Yeah, it'd be easier to grab. I use another grip sometimes when I start pulling something back also. If going this way, and it's like I can feel how strong his base is. I may get closer to his hips with my grip. I go into the belt, which is a really great option because now I'm like super connected to his base, right? It's much easier for me to start to take his hips to the mat with the belt grip. Collar grip still works great, and it's probably a little more versatile, but the belt grip is like I'm taking your hips to the mat. Whether you like it or not. Cool?
Yeah.
Wanna give it a shot?
Let's do it.
On two, one, two.